everybody, welcome back to my family taxi, and I'm standing here in front of Vedanthangal Bird Sanctuary, which is about 74 acres protected area for the birds, which is situated in Chengalpattu District of Tamil Nadu. More than 40,000 birds and 26 rare species from all over the world visit the sanctuary during the migratory period every year. Vedanthangal is one of the oldest water bird sanctuary in Tamil Nadu, and in Tamil, Vedanthangal means hamlet of the hunter. Used to be the hunting place for the landlords in the 18th century. In this video, we are going to do a walkthrough of the Vedanthangal Bird Sanctuary, and I hope you enjoy this video. Subscribe to my family taxi for more exciting episodes. Bye. Bye.